All right. Hello, everybody. This is J-Mo. Messing with the new toy. So, this is the security horn that goes to your e-bike or any kind of bike. All the utensils that come with it. They give you two extra fobs. So it's their fob is a remote that is easily used with it. Let's test it out, see if I can get that open. I'm gonna fast forward all this soon, but. All right, so first thing you wanna do when you take this out the box, you wanna put it on the charger, but I'm pretty sure it has some juice already. Anyway, so let me show how to use this thing. So the fob is, there's four buttons on the fob. So this Thunderbolt button, I'm not too sure how to use that one, but I know there's a picture of a bell, and there's a picture of a lock that's locked, and there's a picture of a unlocked button. So, when you want to test out the horn, I guess you push the picture of the bell. Let's test it out. Whoa. Do that one more time. That's fucking loud. Woo. Excuse my French. But, wow. Okay, that's cool. Now, for the button with the lock, you want to push that one. You see that button flash? It's a blue light that flashed. Okay, so I guess I locked it. So if I go and touch it, it should go off. All right, quick demonstration. I do not have the fob with me. I'm going to just touch it. All right. Oh, whoa. Unlock. Unlock immediately. Woo, that's loud. So when that happens, you push unlock to stop the sound. All right, cool. All right, today I'm going to be mounting this thing on my Super 73, which is over here. And that's my dog Danger. Say what's up, boy. Yeah. All right, so here's the bike. This is the S1 edition. It's pretty tight. I added some custom builds to it, like the light and the seat. You know, slapped some stickers on it, did what I can to make it look cool. Anyway, so let's fast forward
to the mounting. They give you some screws and a couple of these are the main pieces. Oh, these are the main pieces right here. Lay it all out for you. I guess they give you two pairs of options for if you need more space or less space. That's the difference of the screws. All right. They give you a zip tie. They give you two rubber pallets to go around that. They give you a tool. And they give you an extra flap. That's everything that comes in the box. That is everything. And a little brochure, of course. I'm not going to use it because I'm just going to eyeball it. Map it out myself. All right.
Okay, so the only thing it does not come with is a screwdriver, so make sure you grab one from your toolbox.
Now I'm going to mount this bell on my bike. Alright, just gonna unscrew that. Just like that. So, that's off. Make sure you don't lose any of the washers that come with it. That goes on just like that. Boom. Washer back on. Put the nut back on. Just doesn't fit over that. Perfect. And screw it up. Make sure it's nice and tight. Not too tight though. You want to loosen it up so you can adjust it. Alright. A little closer. Alright. Cool. Next step. We're going to use these guys. Alright. Bring these flaps over. Bring this guy over. And the rubber pallets if we do need it.
What is
up, motherfucker?
Let me say hello. Yeah, let me say hello.
I'm testing out the new equipment.
Yeah. If this guy reaches for his taser and accidentally shoots me, just know that this body cam was rolling.
Right?
I'm going to text my family right now and let them know to call an attorney because I know you got your body cam on.
Hey, man, got to stay safe. You know, report and reserve. Right?
Yes.
It's a vibe.
Yeah. Look at that. All right, hold up. Oh. Oh. Awesome. Shake it.
Like riding around, jacking shit, fucking taking off in the bike lane, fucking split
right?
lanes, like fucking on the 405 lane, like fucking
hey.
Like, come get it, bitch.
Hey, babe, you grab that tire? You grab that wheel, get that wheel, girl.
Or you get it like Tyson, just like I got it from you, homie.
Oh, fuck. There goes Ginger over there two-stepping.
Oh, man.
Yeah, good day. Ooh, we got Guinness.
Hi, everybody.
Why is Ginger running? Why is he running? Why is Ginger running? I'm recording you. Say what's up to the camera.
I was going to
see Jamie, where are you?
She chose not to get empanadas.
My empanadas and I empanada.
Damn, I kind of want some empanadas now. That's empanadas. Where? Empanada.
Let me try it. Where is that from?
Say what's up to the cam.
What's up, Cam?
What's up, Cam?
How are you? It's so good.
All right. Bye. Can't see it for the lights of my eyes. Woo! Damn, Katie, you made it good. She's my girl. That's the one right there. I find a way to slide into my busy schedule. And what's up for the day, but hey, the player that I am, I keep my game face on. Let me have a what Guinness is that? Eric, give me a cut. Ginger's fucking roadkill. See, that shit worked.
Okay, go now.